Assalamu alaikum dear students, in this video we will learn about the compound assignment operator. Dear students, in the previous video we have also studied about the assignment operator that is used to assign value to a variable. Compound assignment operator is this type of operator is used to assign value to variable after some kind of a calculation. One more important thing about the compound assignment operator is that compound assignment operator is used to make expression little bit more tricky or more complex. Look at the screen. I have integers, a variable a, b, c, d, x and y. Compound form is a plus equal y, b star equal y, c minus equal y, d divide by equal y. And the simplest form of this expression is a equal a plus y, and the b star equal y, the simplest form is b equal b star y, c minus equal y, the simplest form is c equal c minus y, and d slash equal y, its simplest form is d equal d slash y, and this form of subtraction and this form of multiplication and this form of addition. Now look at the code. Compound form addition percentage d a plus equal y. I simply write down the expression, compound assignment expression. Percentage d brings the value of this expression. This percentage d brings the value of this expression b minus equal y, and this percentage d brings the value of this expression, and the last expression's value bring by this percentage symbol, percentage d. Now I simply press Fn key to compile and execute this program. Look at the screen. I have the value of a b c d equal 12, and the value of y equal to, I simply add 12 plus 2 14, and after subtraction this could be 10, and after multiplication up it becomes 24, and after division it becomes 6. These are the little bit more complex or the tricky form that are used for performing simple arithmetic operations. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and share my YouTube channel with your class fellows. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.